No, I said hello.
You fake. I basically, I just
how
don't
am
be
I fake?
Nick,
you're in my room.
Huh? And I don't want to be your friend no more.
You don't. Oh my gosh.
You're not out of my room.
How are you gonna kick me out of
because
my room?
Because I'm in.
Today, so y'all already know King and Scary got me with that whole ignore me, getting on my nerves, being aggravating prank. So y'all, what I'm already finna do, you know, I already got slammed with the little wee wee prank. I'm gonna come back on your girl Erie and I'm gonna tell her that I just don't wanna be friends with her. I don't wanna be cool with her no more. So she in her room right now. I'm gonna try to figure out how I'm gonna set the camera. I might use plan like call her out the room so that when I set the camera up, she come back in, she be like, why you ain't done? Anyways, I'm gonna get on here and, you know, drop these bangers and, you know, everybody, you know, I'm gonna be yelling Team Nick. You know, I ain't sparing nobody, not even my friends. So, with that being said, I'm gonna go in her room. I'm gonna set this camera up. I'm gonna explain, you know, try to distract her out the room. So I go ahead and get with this banger. So make sure y'all like this video, subscribe to this video, give this video a thumbs up, comment Team Nick below. You already know what's going on. Pranks after pranks. I didn't prank King for the prank Eric because they tried to get me. They tried to team up on me. But you know, I'm a woman. I stand on my own. You know, I do this on my own. And you know, I can hold my own weight. So it's gonna go down. You already know what it is. Comment Team Nick below. Let's go.
Wait, hold on. Let me hear you if I get copyrighted. I think she right there.
I don't give a fuck about y'all no rap. I don't give a bitch just cutting my back. Who do that? Yeah.
How are you? Ah, see, I want to set the camera. So ignorant or something. So you go up there and just I'm gonna do this prank on her. I'ma just say, you just go get it. Just go get it and say, go check on niggas.
I'm so sexy.
But what? Come on.
Alright,
hurry up, tell her, hurry up.
Why you talking?
Just tell her, come here, cuz say go check on niggas or something like that. What the what? Go just tell her, come here.
I told you. I don't want to be around all y'all. Y'all do too much.
You don't want to have a concert with us? T.
No.
Raw. You jam with the music, Trey on the, Trey on doing DJ?
Mm-mm.
You don't want to party with us? White girl party?
No, I actually don't want a white girl party. I'm really not a fan of this white girl party thing. I'm so over there. I'm kind of like a black girl, so black girls should do black girl things like black girl party. What?
Okay. So you just are upset, mood swings?
Like, I'm not upset.
You sound upset. Why are you irritated?
You're set up.
What? Neek, you are so confused and I don't know what's wrong with you.
You're confusing me at this point. I don't even know why you're here. What's up?
I thought we was going to the movies.
I changed my mind.
Okay, you want to have a movie here? No. See my laptop?
No more. I don't want to do no more movie nights. I don't want to watch no movies. I don't want a freaking white girl party because I'm a black girl. So why the black girls white girl party?
You want to eat
nothing? No.
You don't want
to... Oh my God, you just air it. No, I don't.
So what you got attitude for?
I don't have an attitude, but I just came up here just because I knew you was going to come up here eventually. I just wanted to tell you that I just don't feel like we should white girl party. We should watch movies together. I feel like we shouldn't do any, like, videos or collabs.
So we'll just... What?
I feel like we shouldn't go white girl party, and I feel like we shouldn't watch movies together. I feel like we shouldn't do any more collabs. I feel like we shouldn't even be friends anymore.
Why? What happened?
Because.
What happened that quick? I thought it was cool. It clicked
in my head like, Meek, this girl is not your friend. She hates your guts. And you know.
I hate your guts.
Little Rebecca in the back of my head is telling me that you hate my guts. And I feel like I trust Rebecca better than I trust you because, though, she's in my head and you's outside my body.
Who is Rebecca?
My other friend, my real friend that's in the back of my head.
No, you sound Eric, crazy. What have I done to show that I don't care about you?
You fake?
Like what?
You don't buy me Taco Bell. You don't buy me no food.
What?
You don't call me baby. You don't call me baby mama. You don't say you love me.
Lie.
Who? What kind of friend don't say they love me?
I say good morning
to you. You never
say
you love me, Eric.
Two, I say good night to you almost every night.
I never said nothing about that. I said you don't say you love me.
Nick, when I talk to you, I be like, can you pass that to me, baby? Hey, babe, good morning. That's how I talk. So I don't even, I know you lying.
You don't
hey,
say
baby,
you love
mama.
Me. Friends
Nick,
love
when,
each other. So why didn't you love
Nick,
me?
And then I didn't get you Taco Bell.
You don't clean my bathroom. You don't clean my shoes. You don't say you love me. I thought friends just say I love you. No, you never said it to me.
Neek.
Ariana.
Neek.
Do you even know my full name?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
Antonico Miko Brown.
You stuttered, Ariana.
It don't
real
matter,
friends don't stutter.
What's
real
my name?
Tell the truth, that means you're lying.
What's my name?
Ariana Ann Lynch.
Okay, sometimes the M and the N get confused. It's me.
You see me stutter? That's why I
Antonico Miko Brown.
Rebecca in the back of my head said that you was fake.
What's next?
Rebecca in the back of my head said that you was fake and I believe her because at this point,
okay,
you do pranks with my boyfriend and not even me.
Rebecca not gonna be here for you when you need something. When you want a popsicle, uh-uh. She get a popsicle too. When you eat, she eat. Uh-uh. When you go to sleep, she go to sleep. When you watch a movie, she watch a movie. When
listen.
Don't do that.
I'm just going to be Carmen, friend. And I feel like Ken is a realer girl than you. I feel like I'll be friends with Ken.
So, it's F. Airy because of your lies.
Because of Rebecca in the back of my head said that you're fake. And then I listened to it and I watched
Rebecca
it. And I said,
the liar.
Oh, yeah, maybe she is fake. And then I said, oh, no, Airy's not fake. And then I called her and I called Rebecca. And then called Rebecca to answer the phone because Rebecca always answers the phone.
Lying.
Because you never answer the phone
lying.
Because your phone's always
you
on me.
I
called Rebecca. Rebecca answered like this. When I called her like this, because she's in the back of my head, of course, she's going to answer. She's going to be my ride or die. All of a sudden, I don't need anybody else.
So who you going to do white girl party with?
Not you. Rebecca. And I just changed it to Hispanic girl party. We don't white girl party anymore because that's what you did. I'm done with you.
Okay, so it's going to be you and Carmen.
Eric, just get out of my room.
So when you and Carmen...
I just changed
you
to Hispanic girl
you
party.
Carmen, you and Carmen can't... if you want Carmen to wear this certain pair of shoes,
Hispanic girl party.
Carmen gonna teach you how to walk in heels?
Yep. Cause Carmen knows how to walk in heels.
Okay, so Carmen gonna teach you how to ride. I do though. So Carmen gonna teach you how to walk in heels and then you gonna put on Carmen heels, I guess, right?
Yep.
Okay, so you gonna put the same size feet that I got in Carmen shoes, a size 6.
Yep.
5.5 sometimes.
Carmen's my real friend. Somebody from the old caller ID is calling me. I don't wanna answer.
See,
real friends will answer the phone and say, hello, who is this? So is your real friend, answer the phone and say, hello, who is this?
Hello, who is this?
What they say?
They hung up. So now
so,
what?
See, you probably hung up on them.
No, I said, hello,
you
who is this?
You fake. Basically, I just
how
don't
want to
be your friend.
Nick, you're in my room.
Hello? I don't want to be your friend no more.
You don't. Oh, my gosh.
You're not out of my room.
How are you going to kick me out of
because
my room?
Because, obviously,
duh, you're not my friend anymore.
Nick, I need you to.
I watch movies in here, Aries. So wait, when I'm in here, you can't be in here.
So I'm supposed to go in your room?
Sure.
Okay, so when your man say, where my girl at? I'm like, she in my room, watch a movie in my room when you got a whole TV that's destined for her that she don't want to watch. What I'm supposed to say to
him? Tell him I don't want to be his friend either.
So you don't want to be my friend
so
or
team
friend?
So y'all can go be best friends together.
Okay, there.
Aaron, because I don't want to be your friend anymore. You don't bring me Taco Bell. You don't say you love me.
Nick, I just you don't even know my name. And I
just Taco Bell! You don't clean my bathroom.
You want Taco Bell? Let's go.
You don't
go.
Wash my body.
Let's go. Here the key. No. Let's go. Come on, let's go.
We don't share anything in common.
You want to go to Taco Bell with my car then?
You don't like, you don't.
Let's
you
go.
Don't
Nick, know. What's the problem? You want Taco Bell? Let's go.
You don't have a boyfriend.
Nick.
I have a boyfriend.
Nick.
We don't share
Nick.
Anything in common.
If
you're
you
short,
want to Taco
I'm
Bell,
tall.
Nick,
no.
It don't matter. That's like he's saying he don't want to be with you because you short to him. That don't make sense.
No.
And you about to go
you're
to short.
Carmen's
short
than
me, so you and Carmen about to do Hispanic party. It's going to be you, her, you here, she here. And me and you. You here, I'm right here. It's a perfect balance. We can look each other dead in the eye and be like, giggle, giggle, giggle. No. When you listen to R&B, Carmen gonna know what song that is. Carmen gonna do this with you. She gonna jam with
well,
you. She can't sing the lyrics with you like
jazz.
I can.
I'm gonna talk to Jazz.
Jazz don't listen.
You gonna
so
wear clothes.
When Jazz go home,
clothes.
Who you gonna be with? When Jazz go home, who you gonna be with?
Rebecca.
Where Jazz at now?
Rebecca.
Oh my gosh, where's Jazz and Carmen now?
Rebecca.
Oh my,
in
no,
my
answer
head.
That.
Rebecca.
Answer that.
Rebecca.
Answer that.
No.
Where's Carmen and Jazz right now? And Ken. Oh my gosh, all three of the girls left and who's, I'm here with you. Oh!
Rebecca's
when
here.
When I think about
Rebecca's
it.
Rebecca's here.
But no, we're not talking about Rebecca.
You're
we're
fake.
Talking about your Hispanic. I don't know that.
Why
you trying to tell me that you don't want to be my friend, but
I don't
want to
be none of their friends.
Friend.
I don't want to be none of their friends. No, you're happy, boom.
All right, so you got to get out of my room.
Nope.
We're not friends.
Nope.
Bounce.
Nope.
Okay, I'm going to your
and
room.
You don't even fight for my heart. You just
I did
you
fight
just,
for your heart.
You don't even fight for my heart. You're just going to leave like
you're
that.
You're just never happy.
You're with just going to leave. Like,
yes.
You're just going to leave.
I'm
just going to fight for
I
my
tried,
heart.
Because you keep, I said you want to go talk about boom.
No,
I told you I didn't love you. Boom, I told you. Boom.
What's my favorite cookies?
Your favorite cookies? You don't have a favorite cookie.
What's my favorite spaghetti?
You don't have to spaghetti. Spaghetti's
what's
great.
My favorite food?
What do you mean your favorite food? Everything, honestly, right now. What's the last thing you
date?
Ate?
Cake. What's my due date?
September something. September 20th or something like that. So it's 20th or the 22nd. 20th to the 22nd. But it could be early, could be after that because it's a baby. You don't know the gender. May 5th. Who's going to be there? Because check them pictures. Not you.
I will. Why?
No. Friend or not, I'm going to be at your gender reveal like,
no,
it's a boy or girl,
friend.
Whatever. And I'm going to see what it is. I'm going to give you a little present. I'm going to dip because I ain't your friend. That's what real fans do. But since
friend,
we got
you
friends.
You going to bring me a gift to my gender reveal?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna be a white shirt that you can color it in blue or color it in red. Boom.
Pink. Air. You don't even know the color
red,
of the gender.
Pink, whatever. It don't matter.
What baby I want?
What baby
you
want? You have...
You don't know what I want.
You do not start
what
with
what gender do I want?
You don't mind, but you, honestly, you've been going closer towards a boy because you met the little baby boy, Key and Real Baby, and the boy liked you. He's like, oh my God, I could do a boy and I can dress him up. I know the whole thing. What? And if you have a girl, you would be happy too. But if you're fine with everyone because you're having a baby. Duh.
Shoot. Oh, so you're just going to walk out of my heart.
I don't
want
to keep talking
me.
To you about something.
Why?
I'm
you're
not
my
a
fake friend.
Friend.
You're not my real friend.
Me.
Real friends
me.
Stay.
Friend don't have to explain it to if anything you're the fake friend for not seeing my real friend quote.
How am I a fake friend? So you want to call me fake friend now?
Yep.
Oh wow.
Cause when the last
just
time
go.
You took me somewhere.
Just go.
You Nick, you hungry?
Just go.
Mm-hmm.
I was
a little
call
bit. I wait.
Now,
I wait.
You food.
I wait.
I call
I
you.
I wait.
Say,
you Nick,
hungry?
If you're hungry, what I do? You hungry? Not right now. Okay, I'll wait until you're hungry. I eat when you eat, so you're not eating by yourself?
I eat with you. I stay up and I leave my boyfriend to go watch movies with you.
Oh
you
know? My gosh.
Yep.
You trying to wow, Nick.
Watch playing in the room by himself.
Don't say King in the room
yeah.
by himself doing mm-hmm. this. Nick, King's in there.
It
Fortnite.
Don't matter.
So, okay, so for now,
watch
Fortnite.
Oh, so you
want to
throw Fortnite in my face.
So
you want to throw Fortnite in my face.
Sit there and watch Fortnite with him,
I watch movies on my own phone. That's what
I'm doing. All right,
Nick, have
fun in your room.
Watch movies
with him. You can enjoy this, but after you leave and I change the lock on the door, you can't come in here no more. Have fun with that.
So you gonna walk out on me?
You a fake.
So you gonna walk out on me? Close it on me. What?
I thought about something. You need to get out of my room.
No, this is my room. Let me see your face.
Get out of my face. Move me.
Come on. What? What's up? What's up? I'm in my friend room.
Oh, now it's your friend room.
Yeah. It was just a prank, Gary. Like, come on now. What am I going to stop being your friend for? Because Rebecca in the back of my head.
Really be happening.
How? What? What happened?
You were saying the movie thing. The taco. You were saying some stuff that I'm thinking you
like, what movie about. Thing? What happened with the movie
you
thing?
You said, you talking about some. What'd you say?
You don't even remember.
I'm watching movies because sometimes I'd be like, oh, you trying to watch a movie and let's chill and relax. Like, yeah. So you make it seem like if I'd be telling you.
Mm-mm.
Fortnite, like you was really
okay, now what about the Taco Bell thing?
Huh?
That don't even make sense, the Taco Bell thing.
Taco Bell,
I don't even eat that many Taco Bell so much.
Other times I went to the store and probably
nope.
But I ain't said nothing when you got that daiquiri and you ain't grabbed me one. You
what daiquiri?
The Virgin daiquiri from Main Event.
Oh, you want to bring that up? Oh, you want to bring that up?
I said, oh.
I didn't even know you. I thought you had got one from the lady.
Every time we go there, we get the same stuff.
Okay.
I'm done.
You know what? No, also, now you want my friend? I'm dead. She'll get over it. Because she loves me. I love her. Y'all, that's my fucking girl right there. She was trying to work it out. She was trying to be my friend again. She was trying to... Actually, I couldn't even think of nothing to say to be mad at her about. Because that is my dog. I was like sitting there like... I was trying to make up stuff on the top of my head. Just trying to brainstorm. I'm like, dang, Erin, that's really my dog. She my... Whoop, whoop. That's my dog. She was trying to work it out. She was trying to fix it. But anyways, I'm going to stop talking. How much is probably going to go? You know, give her a popsicle or something. She's going to be okay. Okie dokie. Anyways, thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure y'all like this video. Subscribe to this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Team Nink all day, every day. Because, yeah, Erin, I'm taking your thing. Big things popping, little things stopping. You already know what it is. We out. Peace. Your love is a lot in a million. It goes on.